Tonight, a Middleboro police officer is on leave after an overnight ATV crash. The police chief tells us the off-duty officer and a passenger were involved in that crash at about 1:15 this morning. It landed both in the hospital with serious but not life-threatening injuries. The case has been turned over to the Massachusetts Environmental Police. The police chief has not yet said why the officer was placed on leave.